will be supported as member states consider appropriate by cooperation between them in the field of armaments. Article 177. Community policy in the sphere of development cooperation, which shall be complementary to the policies pursued by the member states, shall foster the sustainable economic and social development of the developing countries, and more particularly the most disadvantaged among them, the smooth and gradual integration of the developing countries into the world economy, the campaign against poverty in the developing countries. Community policy in this area shall contribute to the general objective of developing and consolidating democracy and the rule of law, and to that of respecting human rights and fundamental freedoms. The community and the member states shall comply with the commitments and take account of the objectives that they have approved in the context of the United Nations and other competent international organizations. Thank you very much.